been destroyed. I've marked the last known location of the shelter on your map. Travel to the shelter.
I could really use the help!
Enemies!
More bad guys coming!
Reloading!
In the drain.
I wish I could.
Let's go.
There's too many of them.
Uh-uh.
I'm under attack. Hurry.
Stock up.
Like you.
Sorry. One step closer to extinction. Nope. Ready to mourn. Are you serious? I hate missing out. Lend a hand. Cosmic do-over. Let's see. Defend from husks! And you're dead! here. Wish I could. Can't. Wait.
Nope.
Mere moments and days, you can save a life. Who's got another guy? No afterlife can contain me. Very lazy right now.
Ow.
I'm down. Help! A little help here. Oh, man, that hurts. I'm down. Help! Ah, they got me! Ow! Oh, man, that hurts! Down. Help! Oh, man, that hurts! Ah, they got me! Ah! Ah! A little help here! Ow!
I'll kill you.
Oh, man, that hurts! Ow!
Just a second. Not at this moment. Munitions! Tired. Last warning! Sorry. You brought this on yourself. Skip breakfast. Mistake.
Good. You've reached the shelter. Use the terminal to run diagnostics to see what's wrong.
Shield the shelter.
Ah, really?
modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter.
Grow some veggies.